good weekend of Father's Day.
3, 2, 1.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
To win $20,000 tonight in the 42nd annual USA 100. Jamaica, Virginia, they're coming at you. 4-1!
Field beginning to form in their double foul line.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, out of Applin, Georgia, give it up to big, sexy Brandon Overton. And to his inside, a Longhorn, number 50, USA 100. Tommy, stop what you're doing, buddy. Let's get them on their feet. They're not wasting no time. We're going four wide, brother.
Ladies and gentlemen, they're going to be in their four wide salute to you. How about getting on your feet? Wave your hats. Wave your hands. If you're loud enough, come on, get out over that 25,000 horsepower.
Get on
down the front straight away.
Stomp your feet.
Ladies
and gentlemen. Come on, scream, holler when they come by. Let them hear it.
And Dave C. waving Old Glory proudly as well. If you're glad to be in the USA for the USA 100, make some noise.
Make Ernie Shelton feel good right here. He's got it up top of the grandstand. Come on, fans. For USA 100.
Jamaica, Virginia, they're coming at you. Forward! A happy Father's Day to all of you fathers out there. If you're a father, stand up and be recognized before we come to greet. Happy Father's Day to all of you. Tommy, it's time for the USA 100. Let's get it started for the 42nd running.
Irwin and Millwood side by side. Green flag in the air. Irwin will lead them into one. Millwood going to jump up way topside. It's going to be a drag race off of two. Millwood with the lead as we come off of two down the back straight. Irwin in the second spot. It is still on it. Battle for the third spot. First lap will go
with
Boots. Get it to
Millwood. Ladies and gentlemen, you have a race, the 42nd running of the USA 100. Presented by NewsWithDriver.org. It's green and Virginia Motor Speedway. And there is great racing all over the place in the opening go laps.
Mitchell from his third place position slid a little line, one and two. That allowed Hollage. And caution on the speedway, caution on the speedway.
Problems in turn number one, Tommy. Car 26, I believe it is. And my two picks, Delvin Dowler and Joey Coulter, right behind one another.
All righty. Go through three. It'll be Millwood's race to start. Once he gasses it up, you'll see the green flag on.
Millwood on the gas. They go three wide down the front straightaway. And Dow, he checks up. Lets the other two live. Mitchell on the outside. He'll rock it back to second spot. Everybody else is going to make it through two and three. They're three wide down the middle of the back stretch. Ross Bell's diving to the inside. That's for about the 10th or 11th position. Got one up against the wall. Ross, excuse me, Benji hits up against the outside.
Benji hits up for the wall to the long board team, which is the back of the first floor on the right side. We look like a track in Daytona or Talladega in the top five. Now almost to spot 25 on the back straightaway. It's Millwood leading on turn four.
With about a 10-car length advantage over Zach Mitchell. Two winners already on this Ultimate Tour this year. It is Irwin and McDowell side by side. Good three-wide battle down the front straightaway. And we're back around to four, and Millwood will lead them off of four as lap four will go in the books.
My goodness, I'm going to be interested in my buddy Kim Bartlett and multiple camera angles to keep up with all the action around here, because you've got three-wide racing in the back of the pack, the middle of the pack, the front of the pack. Millwood setting sail, but it's a hornet's nest in the USA 100 on lap four.
Three wide again back there, mid-pack, between Walker, Arthur, Dustin Williams, and Michael Page. Page, the very fast race car, two wins on the ultimate season already. He struggled up here at Virginia Motor a little bit tonight, although he did great in his heat race. B-Main, excuse me.
Exactly. Working on five down to 60. It is Tyler Millwood out in front. This would be the biggest win of his career. Let's not promise
Trouble.
Benji Hicks, the Longhorn in turn
watch the four of Overton. The guy knows the right way to get around here for sure. He and Davenport put on the show just a couple minutes back.
Sure did. And the king of the Commonwealth, we saw that. As he exits off a turn four, Milton still leads. Mitchell second, Russell Irwin third. Russell Irwin, this could be the biggest win of his career. Look at this, 3 and 4 wide across the stripe. Holy smokes, Tommy Tanner, don't put your hands between those cars.
If you're watching out front, you're missing the race. Kip Burnley, watch this middle here. Holy cow, they are side by side, beating and banging like crazy. But back out front, we got a couple of leader, of course, and he's put about 10 car lengths over Zach Mitchell, the second place runner. And it's just a couple back to Russell Irwin.
World Championship. It is a prestigious crown.
Mitchell going to work the top of one and two. Cuts off the nose of Millwood and opens up about a three-car race in the lead down the back straightaway. This is a new Longhorn chassis for Zach Mitchell. I believe it's his third race on it. He's picked up two wins. Can he make it to Bend Road with a brand new Longhorn and a brand new Clements under the hood as well?
25 laps start on the score. This time, Longhorn out in front. It is Zach Mitchell from Hennery, South Carolina. And Tommy, let's talk about Zach Mitchell real quickly. He has gone through trouble in turn four. And Zerwin getting sideways. He'll save it, but he'll go outside the top five. Another car off the face of the back straightaway, Tommy Tedder. Coming to pit row.
Can't see the number yet. Still can't, but we're going to go back to Speedway because we got a battle for the lead as we come up four. Millwood and Mitchell touch as they were both battling for the very bottom of the racetrack. Zach Mitchell out front. He is dedicated to the top side and may have slipped. Zach Mitchell slips at the top of 1-2. Millwood back to the lead.
Millwood will take it back like candy from a baby. And here comes the Mac Daddy, a national superstar, Dale McDowell. And the sweep link was chassis 17M to the inside. He's looking for Mitchell for second spot. He's there on the inside of the two.
What a run, Matt. Wow. Zach Mitchell gets off of turn two, rockets back into front of Dale McDowell, and he'll keep her locked down on the inside through three and four. Caution on the speed limit.
Turn two. It's Walker Dog. Walker on the road in, going in the wrong direction, Tommy.
Walker called. West, bring them back to green. It's Tyler Millwood will lead them through three and four.
Well, they're about to go to the main heat race. They're just making power. Let's see how things develop on the restart. Home shot's going to go to Millwood. Mitchell on the inside. Here comes the Mac Daddy. Dale McDowell. He'll curve the outside of the racetrack. He'll carry Mitchell with him. And they go into turn three. Tyler Bears in the top five with Big Sexy Overton. And they all get fishtailed out of four.
Overton and Tyler Bears side by side. Now they send the pilot back up. Three wides and go into one. Kenny Moreland.
Sideways, bounces the back end off the wall.
Keeps her gas.
Millwood just a touch high. Now Tyler Mayer, can he race down the main straightaway and reel in the 31 of Millwood?
Tyler Millwood still in front. 22 laps to go. Tyler Mayer, a former Fast Track Southeast Touring champion. He's won the Fast Track Triple Crown before. He's won the Fast Track East Coast Rally before. He moved up to Super Late Model Racing this year, Tommy. He had a dismal race in the King of the Commonwealth. But to the trouble, turn two! Dale Hollins is off the pace in the zero car.
Top of turn two, he's under power, so we will suspect a flat right there. But we will see as he comes, brings it around.
Making it happen. Ladies and gentlemen, back for the resumption of the USA 100. Green flag back in the air.
They'll rock it into turn one. Zach Mitchell and Tyler Mayer side by side. Mayer will take over that second spot. Mitchell to third. Overton up to the fourth position. Dennis McNown. Here we go down. We're coming back off of turn four. Single file at the very bottom of one and two this time through. But again, at the tail of the pack, they are two and three wide.
Back across the line, the lights are off at turn four. Another lap on board. 41, now making 19 laps to go. Cars look like a ragdoll. Three wide contact. Kyle Mayer gets into Marvin. They go to the front strip and back to turn one. My goodness, we got racing in the backpack. Where are you all watching this thing from? Let us know in the chat box where you're tuning in and seeing the excitement of the USA 100. Tommy, it is exciting. Here they come again, three and four wide in the rear.
Three wide, Kenny Moreland, Johnny Persley, Rambo, Jeff Smith, Justin Williams. They are beating and banging back there. Whoa, Jeff Smith gets turned around. The 24 car to see them.
94.
The 94. 94, Jason Miller turns Jeff Smith. Here we go, getting ready to go green.
And then two national stars in Overton and McNown.
Green flag.
Oh!
Tyler Mayer shuts the door. Oh, Mitchell. Mitchell going to cross over to the inside. He may help him out. Nope. They race it clean side by side. Look through that middle of the pack, though, two and three wide. Kyle Hardy tags the outside wall down the back stretch. He'll keep her mask up. He's got Michael Page right now.
Trouble! Look out!
Two, three cars involved. Johnny Persley slides in.
That's Justin Williams up against the outside wall. He collected Johnny Persley as well.
I'll give you a right question.
I'm going to say 100.
That's right.
Here we go. Green flag will fly back again. Here we go. Millwood.
He won at that nine and blew the engine here.
Blew the engine leading. Michael Page after making his way up into the top eight. if even that behind our leader. He looks certainly tight now.
Six position, so they'll draw it back in with just a couple points difference between the top.
Cross the line, 7 laps to go now. Seven laps remaining. Out in front, car number 31, Tyler Millwood. Leading the way, Tommy Tedder. You got cars dropping off like flies on the attrition rate. As looks like Johnny Carson and Cordy Kenny-Moreland both going behind the wall.
They're going to pull them pit side.
And five to go at the line for Tyler Millwood.
Millwood will lead them back. He's got about a half a straightaway advantage over Tyler Bear as they work it through one and two. Then it's just a couple back to Brandon Overton in the four car and a couple more back to Dale McNown. The 22 will Russell Owen sits right at the end of the top five. Then it's Zach Mitchell, the 57. Ross Bell's the 79. The 3 of Kyle Hardy in the 8th position. And Joey Coulter in the 2 car in the 9th spot. Then it's the 41. Good run for Andy Anderson, running 10th spot.
Across the line, it will be now 3 laps to go. He put it in his front. Tyler Miller flashes under the flag stand. He's in turn 1. Rambo with a problem in front of your leader. Sports chassis of Rambo Dennis Franklin. And could we see a late race caution?
Caution on the speedway. Caution on the speedway.
3 words, Tommy Tedder.
Pick up on the car. They have a minimum weight they have to be. Most of these cars have to be 2,350 pounds. That's right. That with all the runoff and everything, they want to make sure they got
you can be over, but you can't be light.
Green flag back in there. Tyler Bear will lead up back to turn 1. He got a good jump over Brandon Overton and Dale McNown. Tyler Bear, the 43 car, will lead him off a 2 with about a 9-car length advantage. And Overton or McNown reel it in.
They'll come to the line this time by 2 laps to go. The bullhorns are up from your flag. It is your leader. Out in front, Tyler Bear, trying to win the biggest race of his career. The man is trying to upstart his career again. Big sexy Brandon Overton sits in the number 2 spot. And the national superstar, Dale McNown, in third. 1 lap to go in the 42nd run into the USA 100. Tommy Tedder bring him to the finish.
Tyler Bear will lead the field off of turn 2. He's got about a 10-car lead advantage over Brandon Overton as he works back to turn 3 for the USA 100. Virginia Motor Speedway. Tyler Bear will pick up the USA 100, followed by Brandon Overton and Dale McNown. Fourth will go to Russell Irwin. The fifth spot will go to Zach Mitchell. Fans, we're going to go talk to a happy
this
young
place
man.
Is going bonkers, Tommy Tedder.
Tuning in to Speedway Car Cams. I hope you guys enjoyed the videos out here at Virginia Motor Speedway. Hope you all enjoyed it. Be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube page. Share with your friends and family. Thanks for watching.
Videography at its best. It's Speedway Car Cams or nothing.